118. Furthermore, the velocity and path of the moon are uniform and should therefore exist a uniform influence on the Earth's tide, when in actuality Earth's tides vary greatly and do not follow the moon. Earth's lakes, ponds, marshes, and other inland bodies of water also inexplicably remain forever outside the moon's gravitational grasp. If gravity was truly drawing Earth's oceans up to it, all lakes, ponds, and other bodies of standing water should certainly have tides as well.